classes. So, what are we going to do today? With which subject we are going to begin today? Can anyone tell me what's the day? Yes, today is the third day of the week. That means it's Wednesday. Very good. And on Wednesday, we begin our day with math skills. Isn't it? So, the date is 24th November 2021. You remember how we read the date? Number, that is the day. 24th day of the month. 11th month means November month. And 2021 is the year going on. Now, what are we going to do in maths? You all must have understood with this. Yes, we are going to practice the concept of count and write. This is how we are going to revise our numbers today. So how we are going to revise? We will first count these pictures and then we will write them in the space given. But we are also going to revise oral numbers first. Clear? So let's begin with our oral counting, and we have done it till 30. Today I am going to teach you 5 more numbers and we will do it till number 35. So let's begin with number 0. Let's start with 0. 1. Say with me. 2. 3.
Wow. So class, just see, this is how you are going to do your work in notebook, where you will write date, your topic, and like this we have some different shapes and pictures whom we are going to count and write here. Don't forget, after completing the work you are going to color them as well. Clear? So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many leaves do we have? 5 leaves. Now we have flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you are going to write number 6. Now the next one we have is some rectangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write number 8. Clear? Let's count these circles quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we will write number 9. Now let's count these triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have 7 triangles. Let's count these lollipops quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we will write number 10. Clear? 1 sun, 1. 1, 2, 3. So we have 3 fishes. And 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 stars. Clear? So class, this is the way you are going to complete your today's work in the notebook. And you have to color these pictures well. Hope you have understood the work today. Now finish your work and get ready for today's next class. Bye all. Take care. Finish your work neatly.